One person is dead tonight after a crash involving multiple vehicles on Blanco near Hitchcock Road, just outside of Salinas, and that's according to CHP. Witnesses tell CHP that the victim was seen driving recklessly leading up to this crash. Another person was injured, taken to the hospital with major injuries tonight. In the end here, CHP says a total of four cars were involved in this crash. No identifying information of the people in the vehicles was provided tonight.